The model number is L50-C, and we're going to replace the paste and also clean the fan. The first thing is first, get your flip torso screwdriver and remove the two screws. I'm gonna use drills to save some time. To remove the back cover, under the hinge cover, put your prying tool and screwdriver and lift it up, but first. One more. Can you believe it? Okay. Thought the body can see it's pretty dirty. So let me get my tissue. So what we're gonna do, get this switch out of the way. Be careful of this cable. Don't snatch it from the cable, but from the connector itself. Okay. So we have to remove the heat sink. Gently lift it up. So what we're gonna do, first of all, remove the old paste. Oh boy, I think it's gonna be really dirty. Oh shit. Okay, so there is no screw, which is weird. So you have to remove the whole thing. But look at this. It's pretty dirty. Get your brush. Okay, since there's no screws, it's the weirdest thing ever. I've never had it
things like this before.
If you've got a mask tape or some sort of string tape,
apply it on paste. And that's it.